Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Mondelēz Global LLC conducts voluntary recall of certain Ritz cracker sandwiches and Ritz bits products in the U.S., including Puerto Rico and U.S. Virgin Islands, due to possible health risk. Ritz cracker products have been recalled across the U.S. due to Salmonella concerns. East Hanover, NJ, July 21, 2018. Globe Newswire. Mondelēz Global LLC announced today a voluntary recall in the United States, including Puerto Rico and the U.S. Virgin Islands, of certain Ritz cracker sandwiches and Ritz bits product. These products contain whey powder as an ingredient, which the whey powder supplier has recalled due to the potential presence of Salmonella. This recall is limited exclusively to the products listed in the grid below, available at retail stores nationwide. No other Mondelēz Global LLC product is included in this recall. Salmonella is a microorganism that can cause serious and sometimes fatal infections in young children, frail or elderly people, and others with weakened immune systems. Healthy persons infected with Salmonella often experience fever, diarrhea, which may be bloody, nausea, vomiting and abdominal pain. In rare circumstances, infection with Salmonella can result in the organism getting into the bloodstream and producing more severe illnesses such as arterial infections, i.e., infected aneurysms, endocarditis and arthritis. Description: retail UPC best when used by dates. Ritz Bits Cheese Big Bag 3 OZO 44000-00677-807 MA-19 through the 13th of April 19. Ritz Bits Cheese 1 OZO 44000-02025-507 MA-19 through the 13th of April 19. Ritz Bits Cheese 12 Pack Carton 44000-02032-308 MA-19 through the 13th of April 19. Ritz Bits Cheese 30 Pack Carton 44000-01309-703 MA-19 through the 13th of April 19. Ritz Bits Cheese 1.5 OZO 44000-00929-803 MA-19 through the 13th of April 19. Ritz Bits Cheese 3 OZGO PAXO 44000-03215907 MA-19 through the 12th of April 19. 10.8 OZ Ritz Cheese Cracker Sandwiches 44000-88211214 Jan 19 through the 11th of February 19. 1.35 OZ Ritz Cheese Cracker Sandwiches 44000-00211414 Jan 19 through the 11th of February 19. 10.8 OZ Ritz Bacon Cracker Sandwiches with Cheese 44000-04566-105 Feb 19 1.35 OZ Ritz Bacon Cracker Sandwiches with Cheese 44000-04567-805 Feb 19 10.8 OZ Ritz Whole Wheat Cracker Sandwiches with White Cheddar Cheese 44000-04577-704 Feb 19 1.35 OZ Ritz Whole Wheat Cracker Sandwiches with White Cheddar Cheese 44000-04578-404 Feb 19 10.8 OZ Ritz Everything Cracker Sandwiches with Cream Cheese 44000-04579-106 Feb 19 07 Feb 19 08 Feb 19 1.35 OZ Ritz Everything Cracker Sandwiches with Cream Cheese 44000-04580-706 Feb 19 07 Feb 19 08 Feb 19 Mixed Cookie Cracker Variety 2 Pack 44000-04100-701 Feb 19 through 04 Feb 19 Mixed Cookie Cracker Variety 4 Pack 44000-04221-031 Jan 19 through the 5th of February 19. There have been no complaints of illness reported to Mondelēz Global to date in connection with these products. The company is conducting this recall as a precaution, based on the ingredient supplier's recall. Consumers who have these products should not eat them, and should discard any products they may have. Consumers can contact the company at 1-844-366-1171, 24 hours a day to get more information about the recall, and consumer relations specialists are available Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. This recall is being conducted with the knowledge of the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. A photo accompanying this announcement is available at http://www.globenewswire.com/newsroom/attachment/caf9506f-7657-4767c4-abby-c8f441914443c Source, Mondelēz International. Unfortunately, I have a ton of these products for when I get the munchies. This is extremely important information and we urge you to heed the warning and ask that you share this with everyone you know. God bless. Dean James III, % Right-Wing Tribune. Be sure to follow us on Nation in Distress and America's Freedom Fighters on Facebook.